Well, if you saw white balloons in Midtown this afternoon, you saw something touching and moving. This was a remembrance ceremony at Midtown Crossing. It's a time for families to remember babies who've passed away and to support parents who've experienced miscarriage. It was organized by Methodist Women's Hospital to embrace these babies and families.
We are here to celebrate their lives and the way that each little person has changed our life. Forever, you are a mother and a father, a grandparent, a sibling.
Each balloon represents a child no longer with us. Lots of hugs and tears today as families let go of those balloons in this very touching tribute.